Charlie Watts, who died last month, first joined the band in the early 60s. The show marked the unofficial debut of new touring drummer Steve Jordan as the band launches the next leg of their tour. Mm.